This museum, as the light in the heart of Cairo, is going to be very important to all of us. This is the hardest job we ever had in our life because this museum is more than 100 years.
The very first job was to recover the building size, the building spirit, and to re-understand the natural circulation, to get the natural light to enter the building, which had been sealed like a tomb.
But we did choose 2,500 objects to tell us about different periods of Islamic civilization, and this is really are shown in a beautiful way.
We decided to have a complete chronological approach on the Egyptian territory, then two sections dedicated to Turkey and Iran. On the south wing, embrace all the themes that are universal to Islamic art and to make it visible to the public so that they understand the links and the importance of each and every artifact. It's finally now not my baby anymore, it is the Egyptian people.